New developments today regarding a war memorial that sparked controversy in Woonsocket. Today, the Woonsocket War Memorial Committee is rededicating the monument at Fire Station 2. You may recall a Wisconsin-based atheist group filed a complaint earlier this year alleging that the monument violates the separation of church and state because it contains a cross and is located on city property. But city leaders have pledged to fight to keep the monument standing.